Start this exercise in standing and place your hands on a chair for support. Lean your torso forwards by hinging from your hips. Hold this position before returning to an upright position. Repeat these movements and increase the range as your movement control and strength allows. Ensure the movements remain isolated to a hip hinge motion throughout the exercise. When performed correctly, you should feel some tension in your lower spinal extensor muscles.